Next theorem, 1.2.8 theorem. Let F maps A to B and G maps B to C be such that G circle F is an injection, then F is an injection. Okay, see, now we have to prove that F is an injection function. Here given that G circle F is an injection. Using this condition, let us prove that F is an injection. F is an injection means it is enough to prove that if F of A1 is equal to F of A2, then we have to deduct or deduce A1 is equal to A2. So let us prove it. So now proof follows. Let A1 comma A2 belongs to A and F of A1 is equal to F of A2. Consider this one. Apply G on both sides. So G of F of A1 is equal to G of F of A2. Now we know this formula. G of F of X can be written as G circle F of X. So this G of F of A1 can be written G circle F of A1. This G of F of A2 can be written G circle F of A2. Here G circle F is an injection. So using the test for injection or one-to-one function, since G circle F is injection, G circle F of A1 is equal to G circle F of A2, that means therefore A1 is equal to A2. That implies F of A1 is equal to F of A2, that implies we get A1 is equal to A2. Hence F is an injection. So hence F is an injection. Next theorem, 1.2.10 theorem. Let F maps A to B, G maps B to C be surjections, then G circle F maps A to C is a surjection. So let us give the proof. So that means if F maps A to B is a surjection and G maps B to C is a surjection, we have to prove that G circle F A to C is also a surjection. So that means first of all let us consider the three sets. The first set A, second set B, third set C. F maps A to B. This is F function. So G maps B to C. This is G function. From A to C, that is G circle F. This is G circle F function. G circle F. Let us consider element A in A, element B in B, element C in C. B is the image of A under F. So the B can be written F of A. C is the image of B under G. The C can be written G of B. So that means, since F maps A to B is a surjection, by the definition of the surjection, F of A is equal to B, there exists an element A belongs to A, such that once again F of A is equal to B. Similarly, G maps B to is a surjection. For every B belongs to B, there exists at least one element C belongs to C, such that G of B is equal to C. So let us write first these values. So since F maps A to B is a surjection, that implies there exists at least an element B belongs to B, such that F of A is equal to B for every A belongs to A. Since G maps B to C is a surjection, that implies there exists an element C belongs to, that means at least an element C belongs to C, such that G of B is equal to C for every B belongs to B. So to prove G circle F A to C is a surjection means there exists an element C belongs to C, such that G circle F of A is equal to C. That we have to prove. So to prove that one, now first C write down. C is equal to G of B. Now B value here, B is equal to F of A. Now this we can write G F of A. So we know that G F of X is equal to G circle F of X. This we can write G circle F of A. That means therefore G circle F of A is equal to C. So now we write there exists at least an element C belongs to C, such that G circle F of A equal to C for every A belongs to A. Hence, G circle F maps A to C is a surjection, hence it is Froude.